One in three people born in the UK this year will develop dementia at some point in their lives. Nearly all of us will know someone or be caring for someone with dementia. The costs to families and to the NHS is enormous. And yet, dementia is currently diagnosed too late, typically up to 20 years after the disease has begun. Quicker, more accurate ways to diagnose dementia are greatly needed so that patients can get treatments earlier and plan for their future. Through our work at the University of Bath, we are improving early diagnosis by using a new way of measuring brain function in the early stages of the disease. Fastball, the method we have developed, is a passive test which uses EEG to measure patients' brain activity. Using this, we can spot early signs of the disease. Now we're scaling this up, taking Fastball into a dementia clinic run by Dr. Liz Coulthard at Southmead Hospital in Bristol, and teaming up with commercial partners, Cumulus Neuroscience Limited, to develop Fastball into a product that can be rolled out across the NHS. By improving early diagnosis, our work is reducing the burden of dementia on all our lives.